channel. It's me, Kiz. And if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button para naman ma-notify kayo every time may i-upload ako na video. And for this vlog, may new video tayo ngayon. And it is all about for my hair. Ayan, so kasi as you can see, yung hair ko is so long. And ayan, gusto ko siyang mag-change color. And this time, meron siyang twist ang video na to. Kasi I decided na I let my followers decide kung ano yung colors na or color na gagawin ko or i-apply ko for my hair. Ayan guys, so kung gusto yung malaman ko ano yung pinili nila, ayan, at hindi pinili, char, ayan. So ayan guys, kung gusto yung malaman ko ano yung ang pinili at hindi pinili ng mga followers ko, ayan, so just keep on watching. With Sir Brian. So ayan, kung gusto nyong pumunta dito, anyway, andito ako ngayon sa Precious and Care Spa Salon. Ayan, so located at Subricari, Obrero, Davao City. Ayan, so guys, very gusto ko tong salon na to kasi all in all kompleto na sila from head to toe. Ayan, perfect for this time. Ayan, so I will be going to change my hair color. So ito yung hair color ko guys. Ayan. So ngayon, Sir Brian will take good care of my hair. So ayan guys, no, nakaupo na talaga ako dito. So I will be changing my hair color now. And unfortunately, yung plan ko kasi guys is I want to tone down my hair. So, pero dahil naggawa ako ng voting sa IG stories ko and of course to my Facebook story, and unfortunately hindi siya sumang-ayon sa mga kagustuhan ko, at ang nanalo ay I will be changing my hair color into blonde. Ayan, so ayan guys, ano ba yan, kasi gusto ko talaga is mag-dark ng color for my hair kasi it's too light for now and I want to tone down, but ayun na nga, unfortunately mas nanalo yung blonde, kaya naman let's go for blonde! Ayan, so, let's start! So, ayan guys, sisimulan na namin together with Sir Brian. Ayan siya.
Color and keratin.
Ah, oo. So, ngayon, so, gagawin pala namin ngayon is color and keratin treatment. Blowout. Ayan, so, magkano ba yung magpa-color dito, Sir Brian?
This only may karang 800.
800?
Kailangan kaming
800 up. Ayan. So, guys, kung gusto nyo yung mga affordable lang ng mga services, so you can go here at Precious kasi yung hair color na gagawin nila sa akin is 800 up. So, ayan, diba? Very affordable na siya. And, of course, meron pa silang maraming services. So, sasabihin ko sa inyo later. So, ayan, guys. So, we're going to start. So, ipapakita natin sa inyo yung colors nila na available dito. Ayan. So, kita natin. So, ayan guys. I have here yung mga pwede nyong pagpilian na color for your hair. Ayan. So, ang dami nilang pwede i-suggest sa inyo kung ano yung gusto nyo color ni for your hair. Ayan. So, this is the... Ano ito, Sir Brian? Ito yung
color.
Core Natural. Ayan. Natural. Ayan. So, di ba ang dami? And ayan, so this is for natural hair color. And of course, ito naman yung Majoral. Ayan. Ito yung, ayan. Ayan guys, so I am going to start my hair color. So as you can see, buhok ko is super color na, super blonde na, but my followers, ayan, so unfortunately, mas pinili nila or mas nag-vote sila doon sa blonde. Ayan, so ayan, I will be going to color my hair with a blonde color. Ayan, so Sir Brian suggested that ito daw yung mas bagay for me. Sana yun. Itong medyo... san ngayon, sir? Dito ba yun? Medyo balan? Dito ba yun? Ah, okay. Pero kapag dito...
Ito kasi
natin. Oo, tapos. Pero yung sample natin, yung mas medyo bland. Ito, ayan. So, sir, so sir Brian, ito yung... sa, na sinabi niya na mas magbablond pa yung hair ko. Kaya, ayan yung mga followers ko. Gusto kasi nila na mas hindi siguro ako babaiting na ngayon. So, mas gusto nila yung blood. Mas gusto nila yon. So, ayan guys. So, sisimulan na natin. Ayan. So, it is worth 800 to, 800 up yung prices nila dito for hair color. And of course, meron naman nitong keratin blowout. Ayan. So, bali dalawa yung services na inavail ko dito. The treatment and the hair color. Ayan. So, magkano yung... Sir Brian, yung keratin hair
one up.
1,000 up. Ayan. So, depende na rin kasi sa case ng hair niyo kung gano'n siya kataas. Ayan. And, ayun. So, pumunta na lang kayo dito, guys, para malaman niyo. So, ayan. So, let's start na this video kasi nagsastart si Sir Brian. And, okay, guys! Waiting to Sir Brian kasi ina-apply niya yung color for my hair. Ayan, so tingnan niyo yung mamaya kung anong result niyan. And for now, sasabihin ko muna sa inyo yung mga services na ino-offer dito sa Precious Care and Spa. Ayan, so they have, kung gusto niyo magpa-cut ng hair, so available dito for 150 pesos. And of course, meron din silang hair and makeup for 800 pesos. Meron din silang mga reband, hairy band, ayan. So, depende yung hairy band, guys. Depende yung sa length ng length ng buhok ninyo. But yung hairy band nila dito is medyo pag same siguro sa buhok ko, it's worth 2,000 pesos. Ayan. So, depende lang talaga yan, guys. Meron din sila ditong mga highlights worth 700. Ayan. So, malapit na ang summer. So, pwede kayo magpa-highlights dito. And, of course, aside from that, meron din silang mga, kung gusto nyo mga magpa-hot oil, meron sila dito for 200. Ayan, so napakarami nila ng mga services dito, guys. So ayan, guys, I am so happy kasi finally natapos na ni Sir Brian yung paglagay ng color sa buhok ko. Ayan, so hihintayin lang daw about 30 to 40 minutes para ma-absorb yung color na nilagay niya. Ayan. So ayan guys, you are done sa color for my hair and now we will going to apply the treatment. Ayan. So tapos na yung 40 minutes. So na-dry na siya. Na-wash yung buhok ko. Ayan. So tingnan natin later kung ano yung kinalabasan niya. But for now, we will be having the treatment. So it is keratin treatment. Ayan. So it is good for the hair kasi ito yung renewal para sa buhok. And of course, mas mag... So shine yung hair natin. So ayan guys, we are done with our keratin blowout treatment. Ayan, so i-leave daw siya at least 1 hour para ma-absorb yung treatment sa buhok at para mas maganda yung kinalabasan niya. Ayan, so after yung 1 hour, so i-blow dry na siya and ayan, yun na yung lalabas na yung color ng buhok natin. Ayan, so tingnan natin mamaya. Eternity later. once I am done with my hair color and keratin treatment blowout. Ayan, so as you can see, from so bland to dark. Actually, guys, di ba sabi ko kanina, bland yung iko-color namin, but now kasi ito pa yung kalabasan niya first, but after 3 days, so lalabas na talaga yung bland color nito. Ayan, so ayan, so sa mga followers ko na nag-vote for bland, ayan, so watch out, guys. So ipapakita ko naman, I'll be uploading pictures sa video sa sa IG story ko and Facebook story ko, and of course I will be vlogging again for my hair kung ano na ang kinalabasan niyan. And for now, this is the hair and the treatment. Ayan, guys, so I love the treatment kasi talagang nagmando yung hair ko and napaka shiny and straight. Ayan, guys, kung nagustuhan niyo ang video na to, hit like, and kung may comment and suggestion kayo for my next vlog, comment below and i-share niyo naman to sa mga friends na gustong mag-pamper sa sarili, gustong mag-color ng buhok, and gustong magpa-reband and anything. Ayan, so pumunta lang kayo dito sa Precious Care and Spa located at Sobrecarie, Davao City. Ayan, guys, thank you for watching. See you in my next video.